This is your Black History Moment. Ella James Fitzgerald was an American jazz singer, sometimes referred to as the First Lady of Song, Queen of Jazz, and Lady Ella. She was noted for her purity of tone, impeccable diction, phrasing, timing, intonation, and a horn-like improvisational ability, particularly in her scat singing. Ella Fitzgerald was born April 25, 1917, in Newport News, Virginia, and she died June 15, 1996, in Beverly Hills, California. She was 79, and that is your Black History Moment.